What's going on, gamers? Today, we are going to be going over how to change your stat multipliers in ARK Survival Evolved. Before we get started, don't forget to like, subscribe, and click that notification bell to stay up to date on all future videos. One of the best things about ARK from a server management perspective is the customization options. Just about everything you can think of is customizable on an ARK server, which can definitely come in handy in a lot of different ways. This includes things like spawning dinosaurs, player level progression, and player and dino stats. Thankfully, changing player stats is fairly easy to do if you're familiar with your panel's FTP page. And if you aren't, that's no problem because that's what we're going to be going over today. Let's go over how to do it. Head into your Apex panel and stop your server. Click on FTP file access on the left-hand side and log in. Next, find the file shooter game, and then saved, config, and finally Linux server. The file that we're going to need to edit is called game.ini. Click on the edit button to the far right to open it up. Before you can do anything else, you need to add a very important setting to the beginning of the file. Paste or type the following onto the very top line of the file. Once that's in place, you can start adding stats that you want to change. What script that you enter is going to depend on your target. If you want to change the stats for wild dinos, you'll need to use this code. For tamed dinos, you'll use this code. And finally, if you want to change the stats for players, you'll enter this one. Once you know which entity's stats you're going to change, you will need to slightly alter the code so that the game targets the right stat and sets the right multiplier. In my example today, we're going to change the health stat of tamed dinos and the melee damage stat for players. Take note of the 0 and the 1 in the codes. The 1 is your default multiplier. You will change this to match how much you want to multiply a stat. So if you want to double it per level, you'll change the multiplier to 2. The 0 is the ID number of the stat that you want to change. The default ID of 0 is for your health. If we wanted to double the health of tamed dinos, we would change the code to this. And if we want to triple the melee damage multiplier for players, we would change the code to this. You can pause here to take a look at the table to find the ID for each available stat, or you can head over to our blog post where this will also be listed. Now that you've made all the changes that you want, press the green save button at the top of the page, click your server name, and then restart the server. The stat multipliers you have will take effect immediately, so join your server and level up to make sure that the changes were successfully saved and applied. Now let's go over some common issues. If the multipliers didn't work, in most cases this is just because there's a typo in the game.ini, or it did not save the changes. Go back into the game.ini file and double check all of your codes to make sure that they're typed correctly. Manipulating your server stats can drastically change your experience. You can create a really challenging, hardcore game for your players, or you can create a casual game for everyone to just relax and enjoy. That's all for today, gamers. As always, I hope you have lots of fun.
Thanks for watching. If you want to see more great content like this, then subscribe or click these videos. Until next time, gamers.